smart. You loyal. Genius. Never give up. Never give up. This is money in your savings account. Buy your mama a house. Buy your whole family houses. This is money in your savings account.
Amen.
Win, win, win. No matter what. No matter what. I changed a lot.
Amen.
I changed. Another two. You smart. Oh, you very smart. Genius. Another one. You smart. You loyal. Genius. Never give up. 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 Oh, another.
See that bamboo behind me, y'all. You see that bamboo? Ain't nothing like bamboo.
Some people dream success, Don't let your dreams be dreams. You should get to the point where anyone else will quit. And you're not gonna stop there. So just do it. Make your dreams come true. Do it. Nothing is impossible. Do it. Make your dreams come true. Yes, you can. Yes, you can. Server and falling poll numbers follow her everywhere. Hillary is unleashing inflammatory attacks.
I want to unleash a massive law enforcement effort, including perhaps National Guard and others, to go and literally pull people out of their homes and their workplaces, round them up, put them, I don't know, in buses, boxcars.
The Democratic Party needs major reform. The Democratic Party needs major reform. We have an economy that's rigged. 47 million people living in poverty. We have a corrupt campaign finance system where millionaires and billionaires are spending money to buy elections. The real issue is that Congress is owned by big money, big money. The real issue is the Democratic Party needs major reform.
We need a president who can do all aspects of the job. I understand that this is the hardest job in the world. I'm prepared and ready to take it on.
You're missing the main point. We need an agenda, and that is, that speaks to the needs of working families and low-income people, not wealthy campaign contributors. You're missing the main point. We need an agenda, and that is, that speaks to the needs of working families and low-income people, not wealthy campaign contributors.
So eloquently stated by Abraham Lincoln, quote,